fee to write a fancy story. Kings and queens return a thieves to find.
Aaliyah, what do you think?
I think it's pink.
Hey! Hi! We're at, I really don't know where we're at, but we were driving home and we stopped by this stream and it is so beautiful. We're sitting on a rock right now, just enjoying the beautiful weather with our vest on and just sitting out and just enjoying it. Right now, my husband, he is Mr. Huckleberry. Just skipping rock. You say hey? You say hey? Hi. As you can tell, it's the next day. We got home yesterday, probably around 5 or 6, and we were way too tired. I was too tired to vlog the rest of my day, so I figured I would just bring it into the next day. So right now I am at the gym. I'm gonna get a little workout in, and then we're probably gonna head to town to, we just need to pick up a few things for our trip next week, which I plan on showing you guys what we pack and how I pack for a 13-month-old to go to the beach, and just things that we use and the things that we have for us and that are staples when we travel. So I can't wait to show you guys, and it's beautiful outside, so we might go to the pool afterwards when we get home from the store. It takes so much for me to get motivated to actually finish my workout or even do my workout. It's like, it takes me like 30 minutes to just talk myself into getting dressed to even come to the gym. So most of the time when I go to the gym, right now I'm at my apartment complex has a gym, and so that's where I've been going for the last couple of weeks. But I do have a membership at Planet Fitness, but it's about a 15-minute drive from my home, so it just takes so much out of me. It takes so much to actually get dressed and go to the gym. If I'm just lazy, it is what it is, but yeah. Okay, let's get a workout in. Hi guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it, and please subscribe and like this video. And I'll see you the next time. Thank you.